My next question is, should we take the IEC as a standard instead of...
That's already there.
It's the standard, but based on that,
yes,
should
yes,
we...
It's already there, it should be enforced.
What should be the policy makers do should the, for further encouraging the solar implementations in India from the government? Anything else you have?
See, I think for the grid now, because utilities don't want to buy, we have to develop an innovative incremental tariff system.
Could you please talk about
it? Always remain cheaper than the thermal power, and I have a bank loan which is also incremental in nature, so that it starts with a small EMI and becomes bigger. In other words, I am having an incremental tariff instead of a levelized tariff.
Okay.
And for the off-grid, we just need more support and we can compete.
The last question. What about the R&D efforts in solar sector in India?
Well, we had set up and sanctioned many projects to improve the efficiency of the solar cells and tried different materials. Globally, this work is going on. So it is not something which is happening only in India. I think increasingly we will find more efficient solar products.
Okay. So any idea about how much fund is invested in R&D in India?
It is not important how much fund is invested. It's important that you have the right projects and you have the right people doing the right things.
Okay.
And I don't think money is a constraint for right projects.